to observe what does not move when I go down to bunt the ball. Right now I'm starting at the top of the strike zone. Down, up, down, up. There are things moving, or there is one specific body part that's moving. There's something very, very specific that does not move when I bunt. What is it? The back. Somebody tell me what this is going to be, potentially, if I bunt this way. What potential is that going to turn into? Somebody else.
bat's low. You're low with the bat.